My name is Himanshu. I am a partner in iDiscover Education. I quit a corporate career. I'm a graduate of Indian Institute of Management, Ahmedabad. And like me, there are many of us who quit successful corporate careers to make a difference in the education system in the country. And the organization that we founded is called iDiscover. If you look at the word, it means I discover myself. And we want to provide an education to each child, which helps each child realize his potential in life. If you look at a normal classroom, not all children learn well. You know, there are some children who will understand, who will do well in exams. But a large number of children, you know, just enter a classroom and then go back without really learning anything. So the program that we have started, which is called Exceed, it's a comprehensive program which aims to help each and every child in the class learn well. And how do we do that? We support the teacher to conduct the class in an experiential manner. So she's able to bring in a lot of experience into the classroom. For this, we give her teaching materials in form of curriculum. We give training to the teachers. We give training to the school leadership. And once they are united on understanding what is the right way to teach the child, they use the curriculum in the classroom. We have done measurement, we have done research, and we have found that with Exceed, the improvement in the child's learning is 2 times the normal classroom. So not only are children learning much better in the classroom, they are also enjoying their classroom. And we are working in over 100 schools in Andhra Pradesh, 118 to be precise. I came to Andhra Pradesh 2 years back, and we started on a very small journey, and it is nice to see that this journey has already reached 130,000 children. See, I want to tell parents that it is possible for your child to enjoy education and at the same time do well in exams. It's not an either or. If your child is taught the right way, the child enjoys teaching learning. If the child enjoys the teaching learning process, the concepts and fundamentals also become strong. And if you look at the world around, there are a lot of changes happening. If you look at workplaces, the greater emphasis is on the thinking skills, the communication skills, the clarity of concepts. And for that, just a memorization-based exam will not do. And that is the reason why the entrance exam patterns of IITs, IAS, IIMs are all changing. So it is for parents to realize that the education that they provide to their child today is an education for 2025. So prepare your child for 2025 and not 2012. Because what will be relevant in 2012 will be very obsolete for 2025.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.